Child is in the hospital after being hit by a vehicle in Lake Charles. Thank you for joining us. I'm Morgan Babineau. It happened last night near the intersection of Hodges and 11th Street. Lake Charles police say a little boy was hit. He was transported to Lake Charles Memorial Hospital for treatment. No word on the extent of his injuries. LCPD says the cause of the accident is related to traffic from the Merchants Parade route. We'll keep you updated on air and online as we learn more.